Hello everybody and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video here on the Gamer Donnie channel. Today we're going a little short run, 101 miles, it's going to take about 2 hours 15 minutes what it says. We got 242,508 pounds of crude oil. We're currently in Fresno, California. We're going to run it up to Oakland, that's up there by San Francisco. About 8 hours to get there in, so we got plenty of time. We're in the highway killer Kenworth W900 with a C16 Caterpillar, 1,000 horsepower with 18 speed. The engine's Z-Mod's C16. We got the three tankers on the back filled with the crude oil. And, yeah, this trip should go pretty straightforward. Shouldn't have no trouble, I don't think. Let's get on the road. We just picked it up here from this Exxon station here. We gotta make a right turn out of here. I'm awful close to the curb on the left there, so I'm gonna swing it. Or close to the curb on the right, so I'm gonna swing it left and pull on out. And it's nighttime, so we can't see crap.
Get ready to turn right.
Right. The speed picked up here, we just slide right into traffic. It's only 55, and to tell you the truth, we're going to be doing good if we can keep 55 miles an hour with this load on. This is easily one of the heaviest loads I've ever hauled in this game. Fuel at the terminal because the fuel prices out here are just outrageous. We'll keep about 60. Things I don't like about California, and trucks do 55, cars are doing like 75, 80. But we don't really have a choice.
right, and then exit right.
Come on. You can do it. I'll put it in a low, low. By the time we get moving, fucking traffic's gonna pick back up. Really wouldn't be hauling triples like this through California. Legally, anyway. Hauling these trailers, you don't want anything less than 800 horsepower with an 18 speed. You know, you gotta have 18 speed. This got 1,000 horsepower.
Go straight on.
Engine sucks the fuel down. Pyrometer went way down. Come on, Ford Crown Vic. I'm going to get the hell out of the way. Big Daddy's coming through. Big fat nasty pig. Thank you. turn here. Go straight. Yeah, this at the port. Back in at the guard shack, and then we'll drop his load. Drop a big load. Big pile. Open the valves up, just let it flow on the ground. We're here. 102 miles. 2 gallons of fuel. 12 minutes in. We can, let's find us another one. Picking up from Port. Cargo Market. We're in Oakland. We ain't got shit. Ain't got nothing in Calic, San Francisco, or anywhere. Let's go all the way back to Oakdale. Can't believe. TV. I'm choking a damn dog. 8 hours to get there. That's what? Long, came from Bakersfield. Let the drywall delay down there, deadhead blew up.
Let's do this.
But that ain't too bad of a 55 miles. Got 473 miles on it. Ain't broke in yet. Watch that last trailer. I don't care if you're there or not. It'll run your ass over.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Ooh-wee. Station wagon, we're coming through. It's a bit wide, but got it done though. We're just gonna haul ass over there.
Go straight on.
Gamer Donnie trucking skin for this truck yet. I just actually got this truck. screws up on the chair or something.
Go straight on.
See that damn GPS up there, it's in the shadow.
Get ready to turn right.
Brakes work pretty damn good. What the hell, what was he picking up? Probably molasses. I didn't even look to see what the hell it was. Find out here in a minute.
You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Route guidance is now finished. Oh shit, that looks like a hell of a road. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. Load her up.
Drive safe.
Damn, takes a long time to load, doesn't it? Back in nighttime driving, we'll figure. I wish I could change the backlighting on the dashboard on the gauges. Supposed to have a red interior light on it, but I don't know how to get the damn thing to work. Ooh, there it is. Glasses.
Ready to turn right.
That'd be a mess, right. Wouldn't it? 242,000 pounds of molasses just spilled all over the place. I don't like driving at nighttime. It's just so damn dark you can't see anything. Any questions or you need help with anything, feel free to leave a comment in the comments down below. I'll try to do the best I can to help you. I'm no expert at modding and stuff, but I do know little tricks and crap, so. I don't know if I've been down this road, to tell you the truth. Can't wait until 1.44 comes out. I had a lot of pretty cool stuff. Fifth high, huh? This isn't a bad truck. It's got a lot of decent accessories, and you know, you can customize it pretty good. Commercial trucking is prohibited. Oh no, shit. Probably end up getting a ticket or a fine. Hill, isn't it? Excuse me. Jake break sounds good, doesn't it?
keep right.
It lights to the city. Appreciate it. There's a garage. Oversell.
Get ready to turn right.
We do need to buy a couple more trucks and get another garage.
There's some right.
Drivers. Make some money. Miles, 38 hours, 10 minutes, $10,830 made. Hope you guys enjoyed the short little rounds. Did too. We're at like 40 minutes now, so yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Got more videos coming. I'm going to try to do some live streams. We'll see how the internet feels like it wants to work. Yeah, so thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day. Subscribe, like, share, and we'll see you in the next video.